New tonight, we have the first Mississippi college football player to opt out of the college football season. It is Eli Johnson, center for the Ole Miss Rebels. Johnson is the son of Ole Miss beat writer David Johnson, who was hospitalized with COVID-19 earlier this summer. Johnson started all 12 games last season. His scholarship will continue to be honored, and he will maintain his year of eligibility.